time for weather and traffic together.
And Jess, you keep saying nothing's going on weather-wise. You want to talk about the Packers
just,
game.
Let's just see more of those replays.
Yes, I know, right? Especially that fourth quarter.
Oh, that fourth quarter was amazing. Temperatures, yeah, there's not a whole lot to talk about. 64 in Wind Point to 10 degrees cooler inland Union Grove to kick off your day, and across the entire state, yeah, we're a little bit cooler than normal, but hey, or than yesterday even. But you can see even inland, 48 right now in Madison, 61 in Milwaukee, 45 in Green Bay. So had to cool things down. Things were just too hot last night in Green Bay. They're starting off in the 40s. We do have a little bit of a wind, still a lot less wind than we had yesterday, and which is good news that breezy wind is going to not keep us so much on the cool side. Not a whole lot to show you on satellite and radar either. High pressure keeping us very quiet. You can see a little bit of a storm system trying to get going. High pressure is going to pretty much block this, which is very good news. Just working like our defense here. You can see some other showers off to the west as well, but we are continuing to stay dry, which is very good news, especially along the Rock River and the Crawfish River, where the flood warnings continue out in Jefferson County. Those rivers are expected to stay high all the way through Thursday when things are finally going to start to subside. The great news is there's not a whole lot of rain in the forecast. One day, and that's a very small chance of a rain shower, and that doesn't come until Sunday. Right now, we are looking at northeasterly winds, and that's going to keep us again in the 60s for the most part during the day. Lots of sunshine. Overnight will be mainly clear again. I think we're going to start off a little cooler tomorrow morning. A few folks away from Lake Michigan going to start in the 40s. Still think we're talking 50s along the lakefront. But then throughout your day on Tuesday, a southerly wind will help boost our temperatures into the 70s. Notice the wind's not too strong either, so at least the lake's not going to be churning a whole lot as far as the waves are concerned. For today, though, almost a repeat of what we had over the weekend, just not as much wind. 68 for our high, mostly sunny skies, very comfortable conditions, low dew points in the 50s again. Overnight, still quite comfortable. Temperatures dropping close to our dew points. 55, your overnight low in Milwaukee, 47 away from Lake Michigan. Again, plenty of starshine expected. Those winds are going to change direction, though, and that's going to change our forecast. As we go into your Tuesday, up to 74 degrees, it will be mostly sunny, a little stickier, and we'll continue to watch the humidity climb as we get into your Wednesday, up to 76 with plenty of sunshine. Keep sunglasses handy as we go throughout the rest of the work week as well. Loving this dry weather. What a stark contrast to what we had last week. 77 on Thursday, up to 80 on Friday, a little stickier. And as we get into the weekend, 78 degrees on Saturday. Sunday, Packers versus Vikings, 77, and that's the one day with a slight chance of a spotty shower, and that's just as a cold front swings on through.